YouTube, Scooch 23, Scratch EK here.
Alright guys, so last episode we left off where we were about to finish up the filter room, and I had forgotten how to get these filters to work, but after me and Skylar played around with them a little bit.
I didn't, you did.
Okay, well, I played around with them, and I remembered, actually it was after I went to the our automatic charcoal area to fill up the furnace. I remember that filters, retrievers, and everything else need a energy, like a redstone click, and that's when I remember we need timers. So I went to the Liberty and made a bunch of timers.
You know what you should do?
What?
We should hook them all up to one timer.
Well, I already have. Not a bad idea, actually.
So just put the one timer up on the ceiling.
Except it'll be a bit difficult though, because then we're gonna have to run red wires everywhere. All right, we'll do that once we have a little more red wire. Okay, Skylar?
Okay.
So as of now, we'll just set these.
Hey, right, there it goes.
And as you can see, it's filtering out each separate item. We're actually going to slow this down a lot. So, Skylar, increase it by 10. Just put 10 on each one so they're 12 seconds apart. Actually, I just did that. Okay, so it'll send these items into the chest. And then once we actually have redstone... once we have redstone... engines, it'll take from these chests and send them.
Hold on, what chests? It'll take the redstone engines will take from these chests.
Yeah. Okay. So what's gonna happen? Okay. So all of our so everything starts in this chest where all of our ores are. Okay. And then it goes into this receiver, or into one of these receivers. Then it follows this pipe. It goes into this chest, and then we'll put a redstone engine on one of these sides, and then it'll power it into that pump, which will then go into
the other room.
Alright, so now that we have completed our basic materials, our tin, iron, and copper, me and Skylar thought that it would be a good idea
to make a botanical gardens.
Yeah, we wanted to go away from a little bit of machine stuff, and we're going to add a little bit of a eye candy into the center of our wonderful little home. So we're actually going to turn this rubber wood area over here. I don't know if Skylar's looking at it.
I'm not looking at it. Hold on. I need to finish these potions.
Okay, well, Skylar, can you take it? Okay, so anyways, the rubber wood farm that we have been using for a second, we're going to turn it into a botanical garden. It's going to look pretty awesome. I don't know if it's a botanical... It's a garden.
It's a garden thing.
It's a garden thing. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. Basically, that's our plan. And Skylar, I believe you had the design for it, so go ahead and start on it, and I'll just be doing utility stuff.
Okay. So, first, I need some marble. The mushrooms for brewing. Where's the marble?
You want me to get you some?
Is it in the quarry?
I'll go get some.
I got it.
Okay. Stay up here, then. Tend to my duties above.
Go away, spider! Yeah, I'm gonna get some marble. And do you turn it? How do you turn that into bricks? Do you just... Yeah, you do that. Okay. So I wanna make a marble pathway. I'm probably gonna get creepered imminently. I guess not. How's my jetpack? I need to go up there and recharge it. Come on, make it! Okay. Ugh.
Skylar, is there music in the background of yours?
Yeah.
Is it something you can turn off?
No. Hold on.
Yeah, sorry about that, guys. It's really bad if we have music in the background, because then everyone gets all mad at our licensing and whatnot.
I can't control what they do.
Did you ask them to turn it down?
Yes, I did.
Okay. Well, it's probably not that noticeable, so... whatever.
Hopefully. Just forgive us.
Well, it's not really you guys that really care so much. It's YouTube. But anyways, off basis. Back to the more meaningful things in life.
Yeah. So, where should we start the path? We'll bring it off from this. Now, do they have marble stairs?
I'm gonna mute my mic, cause my dogs are
barking. Yeah. No, they don't. Okay. With these... Okay. Slabs. Okay, hold on. No. Well, maybe, yeah. Diamond handsaw. Where is it, Christian?
It's in the chest.
Oh, I see it.
It's in the chest.
Okay.
I like tending to duties. It's my favorite job.
Let's just see what this looks like. Why is there random marble? Oh, that's probably mine.
Trying to blame it on me. Oh well. Where's our gunpowder, Skyler?
Oh, I have some.
Give to me the gunpowder you have. Here, take this diamond hand. Leave tools around. Leaving tools around like a nub cake.
We also want to try to get diamond armor soon.
Yeah, we'll probably do that next episode.
Okay, you can walk up that just fine. What else can I do with these? Now the handsaw's over there. Yeah, you took the handsaw. Whatever.
No, I put it in the tool chest.
Okay. So if I cut this, these. Good. Okay. Shovel. I'll take out the rubber trees.
No, not my lovely rubber trees.
No.
Not the rubber trees.
Noob. Zombie was hiding under the grass here. Mm-hmm. And when I dug it out, he started burning.
Zombies are stupid.
He's a noob. So I was thinking about incorporating the rubber tree farm into the botanical gardens.
That's a good idea. I like that. Ider. It's a good ider.
Ooh! I'm really horrible about that.
Falling?
Yeah. Jetpack is good. Okay. I'll just... That's good. Because you can walk over that fine. Okay. What was I getting? Grass, dirt, cobblestone.
All of the above?
Yes. Which basically, why is there wood here?
I don't know. Don't hate me. Dude, how is a cat over here? I don't understand how these cats get everywhere.
I don't know. They just...
Go this way.
They're like a regular cat. They just go places.
Okay, wait. Whoa, it like teleported away.
It teleported to me.
Well, that's great. That's wonderful. There's a bunch of potions now. I'm working on potion making.
Potions are awesome. We should get strength potions.
I'm making potions right now, and it's really fun.
Ugh. Pearl will let himself in.
I like Pearl. It's a cool cat.
Okay, so Pearl is our cat. My family's one of my family's cats, and he has the ability to open doors.
That's impressive.
So he's let himself in multiple times. Like we've been sitting in the dining room doing schoolwork, and then you hear the door open. You're like, "What is that?"
Oh, someone's gonna come kill me.
And we go down, and then Pearl runs in.
Yeah, Pearl. Or maybe there's some creeper who lives in your neighborhood, and he opens the door for the cat, and he just like, hey.
No.
Yes.
We've seen Pearl do it before.
Yeah, you should put that on, America's Animal Talent or whatever.
I don't know what you were trying to say.
It's okay, you don't need to know what I was trying to say. You should have a fountain in the middle of the
path. I know.
Path.
I'm gonna have a fountain off over here.
You should have it in the middle of the path, and then have the path go around the fountain. I don't want to rain on your.
I'll put it right here. Where? I do know.
Wait,
I...
put it right here. Put. No, okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Cause you, what you could do is you could put the fountain right here, and then have the path go around it. It'd look pretty cool. Not gonna lie, that would look pretty swag.
Cat, move. This is actually what Pearl looks like. This cat here, that's what Pearl looks like.
Shocking resemblance.
No, I'm seriously, it does. Except for the pixelatedness.
Yeah, it's not a fake cat, it's a real cat. Whoa. These trees take forever to mine.
Get an axe.
I'm too lazy.
Get an axe.
Too darn done shooting lazy.
Micro blocks. This is gonna look really good when I'm done.
This is gonna make my OD whatever. It's gonna look pretty swag when you're done. It'll be our little lovely, beautiful thing. Sightseeing attraction in the game. Today's kind of a calm episode. Anyways, let's talk about some things.
Yeah, from Borderlands.
Let's talk about some things that we are going to plan on doing in the next couple months.
You gotta be kidding me.
Jetpack, don't run out now. Come on, Jetpack. Oh, I'm full. Anyways, alright, while Skylar's doing that silently, Christian will explain to you what's going on as I talk to myself in third person. Alright, so last week, actually it was more like yesterday. We, a couple of Skylar and I's friends decided that we wanted to branch out the gaming channel. Okay, well, my friends.
I don't have any friends.
Skylar knows them. They're kind of his friends. It doesn't really matter. The logistics don't matter, Skylar. It's fine. Anyways, they wanted to be part of the channel, and I was like, well, we could just do another game because me and Skylar kind of already have the Minecraft thing going. And so what we decided is that we're going to do a Borderlands 2 video game gameplay, and it's going to have some tips and tricks, and it's going to be a playthrough of the storyline with locations of good items and stuff. There'll also be information on what is really good to farm, who's easy. If you've ever played Borderlands 2, you know what I'm talking about. If you don't, then I would suggest you go watch a YouTube video on it, or if you're really interested in it, then you can watch some other gameplays. But just letting you know, we will be starting that pretty soon with a couple of my other good buddies. The first video that I think is going to come out is going to be some pretty poor quality sound, the next videos after that will be a lot better because they'll actually have microphones in those next upcoming ones. But anyways, it'll be basically storyline, tips and tricks, information on raid bosses. There'll be some Terramorphous raids that we do.
What's that?
Terramorphous is like the main boss. And then loot tables, and eventually we will be getting into class specs for different characters because Curtis, my good buddy, is pretty well versed in the class specking of Borderlands 2.
Oh no, they're listening to Katy Perry now.
Oh, wonderful.
Okay. Dad listens to that.
All of my duties have been tended to, Skylar.
Yeah, Dad likes Katy Perry.
Oh, my duties have been attended to. Skylar.
Yeah?
My duties have been attended to.
Good. What are you gonna do now?
I don't know. I'm gonna find some more duties to attend to. I'm gonna marry. Oh god, now you got me singing it.
What have you singing?
Your family has me singing that song.
The Roar?
No. Not that. A different one. How's the Botanical Garden coming? Cloud Ghost Bun Tentacle Garden, Skyler.
Good.
Good, alright. Sweet.
Hold on.
Ooh, it looks nice. Can you destroy this yet?
No, I don't want to destroy it.
Because if you destroy it, then you can put glowstone in the middle.
I want to put... Hold on. I have an idea.
Put glowstone in the center. It looks cool. Oh, you're going to circle it with stuff?
No, I have an idea.
Okay, you can do that. I'll let you do it. I will permit you to do that. Well, I forgot we still have the blue doppel wafers. I never took care of.
This is gonna look good.
It is gonna look good.
You like?
Ooh, that's pretty cool. I still think you should put a glowstone at the very bottom where the cobblestone is.
Yeah, why don't we do that?
I saw some glowstone. Where did I see it? I saw it right here. I'm gonna do it. Okay. I already got it. I wanna contribute something!
I've hardly had anything to drink today.
It's wonderful. A little fountain. Skyler, what's this edging?
What right edging?
Here? This edging.
Please hold.
Hello, cat. How are you doing today?
I'm doing well, good sir.
I'm glad that you're doing well, little kitty.
Oh, can you please give me some watermelon, sir?
No, you can't have any watermelon. Maybe your cat wants to take my watermelon, Skyler.
Oh, this looks good. Now we need to remove the rubber trees.
Hey, Skyler, guess what?
What?
Chicken butt.
Chicken butt?
Chicken butt.
Oh, kill him.
Oh, kitty says hello, Skyler.
Why are they vacuuming?
They enjoy vacuuming. I can barely hear it.
Okay.
It's so good.
Still. Oh, it's probably because we set up our Christmas tree.
Oh, yeah, Christmas tree. Christmas tree, yo, Christmas tree. Hey, Skyler, guess what again?
What?
Psh.
Yay!
You've been blessed.
With?
Health.
Good health?
Good health.
Yay!
Because it's Mark 2 health.
Don't. Now they're done vacuuming.
Go forward. There you go, buddy. Well, it looks much better now that it's clear. We still need rubber, though, so don't get rid of all of the trees.
What if I do this? Nothing.
What should be at the end of this little walkway, Skyler? I feel like something important should be at the end of this walkway.
Botanical gardens!
I don't know what a botanical... We should have a little statue of me. Skyler.
You want a statue?
You make a statue to me. I believe in your ability. Do you like our garden? I made it gardeny. I can't grow there yet because it's not dirt. Go. My dog is drinking water. He's not supposed to drink water. I'm just kidding.
Now they're going at it again with the vacuum.
Is this supposed to be a crude representation of me, Skyler?
Yes. You said you wanted the statue.
Thanks, Skyler. It looks exactly like me.
Yay! I can totally see them, the sim
The resemblance?
Yeah, the resemblance.
There you go.
This looks completely stupid. I'm tearing it down.
No, no, no. Leave it there. It's a symbol of our love. To the god of...
What should I put here?
Marble. No! Put the god of marble back. We're making a god, and his name is God of Marble.
I can't hear a thing you're saying.
He'll be represented by that statue. Why is there wood above the Skyler? How goes the marble statue, Sky?
Good.
I'm mining pumpkins.
And they're done.
So you think.
So I think.
We never made an awesome, better gatehouse.
No, we should do that.
We can do that sometime. What are you doing? This is not the marble god, Skyler. What is that?
That probably sounded so weird.
What is this supposed to be?
I have no idea.
You should have made the marble god again.
Now what are they listening to?
What is this even? Is this like a shrine? Onehama. I know what I'm gonna do.
What are you doing? Now they're vacuuming again! Wait, what?
It's a face. It's the marble god's face. See, he has glowstone eyes. And a nose and a mouth.
Yay! This
Here
is
go.
Good.
The marble stone god. Hala, hala, hala. Alright. I think we still need to do some more stuff with that little bomb. We should have another fountain right over here together. Equal to this.
Equilibrium.
I don't think that's the word you're looking for, but nice try.
Yeah, it is.
Skyler.
Yeah?
You need to have symmetrical stuff. Symmetrical stuff.
No, we don't.
Yeah, just make it so that this goes to this, and then you can have another fountain right here. See what I mean, brah?
Okay, well, I'm going to pause recording while I work on that. I'll be right back. Hey, guys, we're back.
Hey, guys.
Hey. So, this kitty?
Well, first of all, we put these trees in, and we're going to start with, I don't know, are you going to put any more bushes in, Skyler?
Yeah, I'm going to put some grass around here.
Yeah, and then I think what we'll do is we'll add a path that goes to this little thing. But anyways, we're going to add grass in here and everything, and we've decided this cat is going to be the botanical kitty. His name shall be Flower, and she shall be by this yellow flower.
Where do I want the grass?
Skyler's very particular when it comes to designing. I kind of just spray and pray with bone meal. It's my thing. Melons. If you guys ever are concerned about losing food, just make an automatic melon farm. You'll never run out of food ever.
Rubber tree. Where should I put another rubber tree?
Oh, over here.
Some grass here.
Probably put another one right in here, right amongst the grass right here, where I'm jumping. This block right here.
Actually, no, I'll put it here. And then I'll put some grass. Oh, we have flowers. We have indigo.
You need some more grass over here too, Skyler, because it looks a little plain.
Okay, can you start removing the leaves on that one? Actually, would just shears get them? Oh yeah, shears get them. I'll do it then. Make like a hedge.
Oh, my jetpack's almost out.
Yay, jetpack.
Okay, you can get the rest of them.
I'll get my jetpack one sec. Jetpack power.
Let's see.
Oh, I forgot to mention, Skyler added a another windmill.
Yeah, I had another windmill over there. So now we gain more power. Woohoo! This is gonna be a crazy tree.
Only leaves are on the top. Well.
Okay, this bone meal here. Let's see what kind of flowers we get. Okay. Another one. Ooh, red and yellow. Okay. This is good. We're gonna put some here.
You probably gonna need another rubber tree right in here. Right at this block right here.
What?
Right there. You're probably gonna need another rubber tree right there to make it symmetrical. I mean, it'll just look, it just looks a little bit weird with two there. So, but yeah, just do that.
Crap. Okay.
This is a small one.
Now let's put just some flowers along here.
Just small wubba twee. A small wubba twee. Dude, it doesn't have a little pipe thingy.
I think this looks really good.
Doesn't look too bad. And we have our little Tiki Man. Tiki Man.
Tiki Man.
Tiki Man. Tiki Man. He's my favorite. Definitely my favorite guy. Alright, well, now that we took a little relaxing break from our factory stuff and made this little beautiful little garden, I think what we'll do... Dang it. Sky, we need some more stuff for the trees.
What do you mean
here?
Stuff?
I think our little botanical garden has added some beauty to this high lofted place with all these machines and wood and stuff. We have a bit of pristine and polish now. Alright. I think next time, guys, we will continue on with this, and I think, yeah, this will probably be done by the next time, so we won't continue on with this. We'll be moving on to the finish up the filter room, getting all the pipes attached, and making sure everything is running flawlessly so that we can progress into the next level of machines. Alright, thanks guys. Hope you liked it. Remember to subscribe and like if you enjoyed the video.
Yeah. Bye everyone!